1982, I was fresh out of hell, and I walked into this place, and what I heard changed my life forever. I wrote this song about 20 years ago and never recorded it. And about a month ago, I happened to run onto it, and I said I should do it, and I should dedicate it to Brother Copeland. So it's because of you, brother. Here goes.
Jesus, hallelujah. That's good. Good job, guys. Would you all stand to your feet for